Hello and welcome to this quick vulnerability update. Atlassian released a security advisory regarding two critical vulnerabilities. Both the WebDAV and the Widget Connector in Confluence are vulnerable and have been actively exploited. So it's highly recommended that you update your Confluence as soon as possible if you have it running locally. Now, to find all your locally installed Confluence installations and whether they're vulnerable or not, we've created a report within Lansweeper so you can scan your network, find the installations, and see if they're vulnerable or not. In the report, you can see here we have three machines with Confluence installed, all with different versions. Obviously, the red ones are the ones that are vulnerable to the new vulnerabilities, and the green one is fine. So how can you get this report? It's very simple. All you need to do is go to Lansweeper.com and start your Lansweeper trial. Once you've installed Lansweeper, simply scan your network with an IP range scan. And once the information has been pulled in, you'll be presented with a dashboard. You can simply go over to the assets and you can see all the different asset types that Lansweeper has retrieved information from. Now, obviously, we're interested in the Confluence information. So what we'll have to do is go to reports and we'll have to create a new report. Now, once you're in the report builder, it's important that you first go and grab the report from our website. Once you've copied the report, all you'll need to do is simply remove default report that the report builder starts on, and then paste in the report that you grabbed from our website. Once the report has loaded in, don't forget to give it a title and click on Save and Run. Once it has finished loading, again, you'll see the list of all your machines that have Confluence installed and whether their version is vulnerable to these vulnerabilities or not. Now, if you want more information, for example, about the machines that have a installation on it that is vulnerable, you can simply head over to them, click on the name, and I'll bring you to the specific page of that machine. So on the asset page, you can find more information about the user that is locked onto the machine, the IP address, obviously, some other hardware, software information, OS information, network information, and so on. This way you have all the information you need to update and secure your network and take actions right away. Thank you for watching, and if you want to learn more, feel free to check out the following videos, or even better, go over to Lansweeper.com and start your free trial.